this evening, and as you said, my name is Mickey Travis. Hands up if you've seen me before. Hands up if you haven't seen me before. And hands up if you couldn't care less, really. And,
forgiveness to, as well as toasting to Debbie and to all the ladies. She said, why don't you do a separate, why don't you just toast your ex-wives? And I thought, that's a great idea. And unfortunately, I've had a word with the management, and due to fire regulations, they won't let me.
Favourite ever meal, scones, butter and jam. And he raised himself up. He could hardly get out of bed, and he eventually got himself out of bed. And he crawled to the bedroom door, and he got the door open, and he got to the stairs, and he took both rails, and he staggered down the stairs, bless him. And he got, and this smell was just unbelievable. He thought, just a wonderful smell. And he got to the kitchen, and now on the kitchen table, by the arbor, was all these wonderful scones that my grandma baked. And he said, I can't resist it. And he crawled to the table, and he got his hand onto the table to get one of these scones. And this wooden spoon hit him on the hand. And the grandmother said, don't touch those, they're for the funeral.
Everybody in the house, let's hear. gentlemen, my dear friend, Mr. Robert Davro.